Did I forget anything? Now, don't make fun of that last sentence of mine, okay? Because I don't remember everything. I'm a year older now, you know? I gotta have an excuse. Gotta have an excuse. Have a restful day, please. Come back this evening, fellowship together for a couple of hours, play some games together, eat a little food, enjoy that time, and get ready to welcome the new year tomorrow. Let's pray. Thank you, Father, for the day you have given us, for the joy of being in your house, for the fellowship of other believers that you have gathered in this place. Thank you. Now, Heavenly Father, let this day continue on its way as we journey into a new year this evening. We pray, Heavenly Father, for the expectations, the promises, the purposes, the desires we have, not only to serve you, but to be your servants to others. As we look forward to this year of ministry and opportunity, we know you are with us. You have said you would be with us. We know you will provide us. We have need of provision. And we know you will protect us until that day we join you in glory. As we go from this place, Heavenly Father, we go with the blessing of Christ, the presence of your Holy Spirit, as he walks with us in Jesus' name.